Have you got that, B? Stop your snivelling. Your ma's dead, and that's that.
I often feel that you and the likes of your mother pay lip service to the cars because it's a fashionable amusement.
Any problems, ask me or Maud.
Now, now, little lass. Don't get lippy with Walter now. Do you owe me a kiss for that?
Idiots! Every single one of them. This isn't right.
Right? Right? You don't have any rights. You're a maid.
Nothing more than a bloody woman.
Let her go, Izzy, or I'll cut you up.
Yeah.